today is our first full day in Vermont. It did rain last night, and 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms today. So we're hoping to get as many miles in before anything transpires. And also, we've been seeing a lot of southbounders recently. Started about end of May, beginning of June. It's kind of neat to see the difference in perspective. Northbounders by this time are tired and jaded. Southbounders are still fresh and excited. So, kind of neat seeing that.